黑色运动劲装搭配白色球鞋，集健美时尚于一身。这位犹如明星般的外国美女是 WNBA 达拉斯非裔后卫 Scholar Diggins， 首次造访台湾，第一站来到知名运动品牌旗舰店担任一日 NTC 教练，现场示范深蹲、平板式等核心训练动作，脸不红、气不喘，证明腹部六块肌是真的。 对于一位职业篮球员来说，这暖身运动根本 piece of cake。镜头转到 Rise Academy 篮球训练营，才是真功夫。 眼神专注，脚步灵活，瞬间切入轻松抛投，防守端还有麻辣锅大放送。听听现场尖叫声，就知道有多嗨。Diggins 犹如豹一般的敏捷身手，完全看不出来他的右膝韧带动过重建手术。
You know, it's tough. It's definitely tough. And I think the one thing that helped me get over it, amongst other things, was having the support of, you know, first off of my inner circle and my family and my friends and the fans. The players in the league and people that have been through it, and you know, just staying the course. That's the most important thing. And I'm a firm believer in everything that happens happens for a reason, and whatever is for me is for me. So I think just staying the course, having the support from the people around me, and you know, just being determined to get back on that court.
克服伤痛，回归球场。虽然今年各项数据都下滑，但 Scholar 依旧信心十足。就像他个人特有的 fashion spirit， 坚持做自己。You
know, I love fashion for so many reasons, and that you know, your style is just you, just your personal preference, and your personality gets to shine through. You know what you like and what you don't like, and it's just your style is forever evolving, and that's what I love about styles. So when I'm working out, my workout gear, I love to mix and match my gear. You know, I love to match my bright Nike bras with the bright Nike shoes, and just mix and match my apparel. And I'm a firm believer in on the court or off the court fashion is if you look good, you feel good. You know, it breeds more confidence, and yeah.
不论场上场下，这位柔美而强悍的黑玫瑰都是关注焦点。除了毫不逊于男生的球技，同时还有女性柔美特质，也成为 WNBA 联盟代表人物之一。Diggins 借此鼓励所有女性运动员，还有女性朋友，创造属于自己的品牌精神。我来体育新闻采访报道。